Hey everyone, welcome to eCraft Box. Here's a tutorial to make floral and multicolored pom-poms. First, take a wool of your choice and wind for around 15 to 20 times. Cut it and use a contrast colored yarn and wind for around 5 to 6 times. On both the corners, this is your second layer, and again for the last layer, entirely cover with the first yarn and slide it out of your finger and take a double string and add a double knot, secure the knot, cut all the folds. Find the link below to purchase all these colorful yarns and other woolen craft materials. Trim and your pom-pom is ready. I have cut this into oval shape. I have used 3 colors here instead of 2, and I have cut it in cube shape. I have added the link below where I am showing you how to use these yarn scraps and make different shapes of pom-poms. Try to get good color combination to make such pom-poms. Now for the floral pom-pom, again as the center of flower I'm using yellow color, and for the petal I'm using purple. Cover the yellow part entirely, use contrast color of your choice, and lastly I'm covering the entire part in another contrast color and slide it off your finger, cut and trim the pom-pom, and as you can see you get a floral pattern. To make multi-flowered pom-pom, drape the first layer of your choice, then add contrast color as center of the flower on 2 sides. Use these pom-poms for party decor, lace, cushions, food trucks, etc. etc. Now, as petal, again use a contrast color and cover the center of the flower which we had draped earlier. Cover it entirely, and finally, again cover it entirely with the first color. Now, to add leaves, I'm using dark green color and add it on the center and both the sides. I'm winding it only for 3 to 4 times on all the 3 spots. If you wish to have a bigger leaf, then you have to wind it for 5 to 6 times. Now, entirely cover with the first color. Fully it has to be covered. Slide it out of the fingers. You can see that I have used 2 fingers because I wanted a bigger pom-pom. Now you can see that there is a center of flower and the petals, and below you can find 2 leaves. If you wish to have bigger leaves, as I have told you earlier, you need to wind green color more times. Make sure to choose good color combination, which is the secret of this pom-pom make. Like, share and subscribe. Goodbye.